moving. I then added more lines of perspective to help me with the drawing of this painting on paper so that I could see exactly how to place it in there.
And hopefully that's going to give me a nice transition like this. Coin gold, just to give it a bit of a variation, change in color, water that's in it, and just go in and pull a couple of lines like that. See what I'm doing? Bit of Naples, splatter. And all of these people need some shadows.